In question 23, we have a graph showing how the magnitude of magnetic flux passing through a coil changes with time. We need to choose the graph showing how the magnitude of the EMF induced in the coil varies with time. Well, the EMF is directly proportional to the rate of change of flux linkage. This is linked to the gradient of the first graph, and the gradient of the first graph is increasing. The EMF is shown by graph D, the only graph showing an increasing EMF.